Harry Potter.
Who are you?
Dobby, sir. Dobby the house elf.
Dobby, shush, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to offend you or anything.
For Harry Potter's own good. Hello. Master has given Dobby a sock. Master has presented Dobby with clothes. Dobby is free. Then Dobby saw creature talking with the thief.
Never you ready, sir.
Sir, I like her very much.
Dobby never meant to kill. Dobby only meant to maim or seriously injure.
Could you take us with you?
Of course, sir. I'm an elf.